With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello, students. Today, our question is, assuming that the moon is sphere of the same mean density as that of Earth and 1/4 of its radius, the length of a second on the moon, its length on the Earth's surface is 99.2 centimeters is. A, B, C, D options are given here. So, we have to find the correct option. So, the solution of this question is, we have the gravitational force G is equals to gravitational constant multiplied by M, and this is divided by R square. So, we have the gravitational for the moon is equals to 4 divided by 3 pi R dash G, and this is rho here. So firstly we find for the sphere. So this will equals to G is equals to G M divided by R square. This is for sphere. So we know that mass is equals to density multiplied by volume, and volume is 4 divided by 3 pi R cube, and this is multiplied by rho density. So we have G is equals to 4 divided by pi R cube, and this is rho, and this is divided by R square. So we left with 2 power is cancel out with this. So we get 4 by 3 pi R gravitational constant G. So this must be multiplied with G and rho, that is density. So this is equation 1 and this is equation 2, and it is given to us our R dash is R divided by 4. So we get gravitational G for moon is 4 divided by 3 pi R cube R divided by 4, and this is G rho. So we can say that 4 divided by 3 pi, and this is R only. This is here we have the R, not R cube. So this is R dash. So 4 pi and R G. So this is our G here. So this will become G divided by 4, and G value is 9.8 divided by 4, 2.45 meter per second square. So we know that time period is equals to 2 pi multiplied by under root L divided by G. So from this we can say that time period divided by 2 pi is equals to length L divided by G. By squaring both sides, so we get L is equals to T square divided by 4 pi square, and this is multiplied by G. So, we get L is directly proportional to G. So, we have the L1 divided by G1 is equals to L2 divided by G2. So, this will equals to length 1 is 99.92, and this is given to us, and this is divided by G1, that is 9.8, L2, length 2 we have to calculate, and this is 2.45. So we get length 2 is equals to 99.2 multiplied by 2.45, and this is divided by 9.8, and this is equals to 24.8 centimeter, and this is the answer for the question. Now we check which option is correct here. So our option A is correct. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.